morning, everybody. I guess now's as good a time as any for a reveal. I'm sure you hear the motor running in the background. I went ahead and did what needed to be done and bought a new log splitter. Probably about a half tank ran through it already. Still got break-in period to half throttle right now. Gonna split some wood here for a little while. But you guys see, it moves a lot faster than the other one, even at half throttle. So, let's get started.
short runs, huh?
You ready?
Yeah, what are those two trees in Mike's front yard?
Maple. That big one right there is maple.
I think.
And the other one looks like maple and oak.
These two, here, these two, one in front of the
door.
The
big one, yeah. The two big ones.
Up close. What about this one here?
I bet you they're going to take them down.
That's a maple, too. They're going to be coming down.
Cool.
I guarantee it. I can almost guarantee it.
A little short run. Break it in.
These trees.
Got the wife and the kids coming with me on this second load for today. We're all loaded up, so we'll catch up with you next time. A little few improvements. I want to extend the handle on that log splitter. It's a little short. A little bit of a learning curve, and yeah, you'll learn as I learn. See ya.